Aliso Creek in Orange County, California, spans 20 miles in length and drains a 30 square mile watershed with a population of more than 200,000 people. The area was first occupied by the Tongva and Ahashimin tribes, who hunted and gathered throughout its fertile valleys. Much of the watershed was later granted to various landowners as part of the Spanish and Mexican ranchos. After the annexation of California by the United States, the ranchos were purchased by various American ranch owners who continued to farm and graze the lands from the late 1800s into the 1950s. Widespread cattle and sheep grazing during this time began to convert the native ecosystem into non-native grasses and weeds, reducing wildlife populations and altering ecosystem dynamics. However, it was not until recent history that the more severe impacts we see today occurred to the watershed. Extensive development beginning in approximately 1960 substantially increased flows and pollution from urban runoff and introduced a number of non-native invasive species to the creek. Together, urban runoff and invasive species have severely impacted the creek ecosystem, transforming a vitally biodiverse creek into a federally impaired waterway. Nonprofit organizations, government agencies, and the public have pressed for decades to clean up the creek and restore its habitat to a healthier ecosystem. Cities in the Aliso Creek watershed, the County of Orange, and the State Water Board have developed improved water quality management strategies and have implemented water treatment in a number of areas. In recent years, water quality management and ecosystem restoration have gained momentum, with several important projects completed or currently in process. In February 2016, a groundbreaking celebrated an exciting new pollution treatment wetland in the Dairy Fork area of Aliso Creek. The Dairy Fork drains a large urban area comprising more than 1,500 acres and four cities, including Aliso Viejo, Laguna Woods, Laguna Hills, and Lake Forest. In order to fund the project, the four cities along the Dairy Fork drainage partnered with the Orange County Transportation Authority's Measure M2 program and also the State of California's Proposition 84 park bond. The Dairy Fork is one of the most polluted portions of the creek due to the large urban area it drains and the substantial amount of bacteria, chemicals, and heavy metals washed from those cities into the creek. Most of the runoff winds up in this large pond before moving down the creek. The project's innovative design pulls polluted water from the pond into two large wetland ponds. The native vegetation and soil biochemical processes significantly treat the polluted water of metals, chemicals, and bacteria before releasing it back into the main creek, up to 99% cleaner. After years of coordination and permitting efforts, the wetland began to take shape in early 2017. More than 30,000 cubic yards of soil were excavated, and two ponds, approximately 100,000 square feet in size, were formed. Construction crews worked for several months to install the complex hydrology controls and landforms to effectively treat the polluted water. Extensive native vegetation was planted in the wetland and along the banks. Several species of wildlife have already begun visiting the pond, and over time the vegetation will become dense native habitat supporting dozens of native species. In addition to treating a substantial amount of pollution, the Dairy Fork project also removed an extensive amount of invasive arundo. In partnership with OCTA, the wildlife and regulatory agencies, Laguna Canyon Foundation, and OC Watersheds, the City of Aliso Viejo contributed $110,000 and OC Watersheds $160,000 towards a major ecosystem restoration adjacent to the Dairy Fork wetlands. This is what healthy habitat in Aliso Creek should look like. It has a dense canopy of native woodland trees, followed by several additional layers of shrub and herbaceous habitat. Hydrology flows naturally through the area, including during floods. Together, these attributes support dozens of sensitive species of native flora and fauna. This is Arundo donax, or Arundo for short, one of the fastest growing species in the world and the main non-native invasive species culprit of ecosystem degradation in Aliso Creek. Arundo chokes out native habitat and wildlife, creating a monoculture of dense canes and causing wildlife populations to plummet by more than 80%. This is what happens to native habitat when Arundo invades. What you are seeing is all that is left of native willow woodland after Arundo takes over. The Arundo forest here was recently cleared, and as part of the Dairy Fork and other Aliso Creek restoration efforts, will soon be revegetated with native species. More than 4 million pounds of Arundo have been removed during 6 years of intensive removal efforts involving more than 10 different partners, 100 field laborers, ecologists, planners, and scientists, and $6 million in funding. Gradually, the war is being won. As the Arundo is removed, water is able to flow and flood more naturally, and it will gradually repair the steeply eroded banks and barren habitat the Arundo has left behind. During the winter 2016-2017 rains, incredible improvements were seen as the creek was able to move beyond the confining Arundo and enter its historic floodplain, healing erosion and broadening habitat conditions for dozens of wildlife species. Simultaneously, major revegetation efforts are underway. Thousands of native trees and shrubs are being planted in the areas cleared of Arundo, helping to hasten the return of a healthy ecosystem to Aliso Creek. OCTA, the state of California, the city of Aliso Viejo, the county of Orange, and several other funders have helped catalyze a movement, and community involvement is increasing, with more than 200 volunteers already having participated in creek cleanups and plantings. There is much more work to be done, but the progress made together recently towards improving water quality and habitat conditions in Aliso Creek has been enormous. The Dairy Fork wetlands and adjacent habitat restoration efforts are examples of a brighter future dawning for Aliso Creek as this vital riparian area is restored back to health. It couldn't happen without each of you. Thank you for your participation and support.